with another video or whatever. I was gonna do it in the car, but I changed my mind or whatever. So this video right here. I'm just let it out or whatever. So, like, the video I made with my guest, the special guest, when he asked me how I feel about my past relationship and my now relationship, and like I said, it's different. It's real different. And the reason why it's different, because my past relationship, it was like when we first, when me and that person first started talking or whatever, we kept it low-key or whatever. Then I probably got kind of a little too excited and stuff. So that's when I started posting him and my close friends, not in public. I only posted him one time in public, and that's it. But, like, I post them in my close friends. And, like, most of the people in my close friends, they wasn't, like, they was like, oh, he's cute or whatever, whatever, and et cetera, et cetera. So, and I was like, thank you and everything. They was happy for me and stuff like that. So, like, and the reason why I say the relationship is different now than before, because it's like now nobody knows who I'm talking to or anything. Like, only two, no, actually three people only knows. And I'm gonna keep it like that because, like, my last relationship I was in, everybody was happy for me, and then next minute everybody was wondering what we was talking about and stuff like that. And it's like, me, I'm really private with my life, and I don't tell everybody everything. I tell you what I want you to know. So that's what I did. And, well, I didn't tell them. I was just like, they was like asking me simple things, how you doing, how's it going and stuff like that. But other people, they were being nosy. They want to know every detail, what we talked about and everything. And that right there, when you do that, you really getting too personal in my life. Like, if I don't ask you about yours, what's the reason for you to ask me about mine? And, like, I don't be asking people about their personal life, their personal relationship, unless they tell me. I don't ask. You can ask my best friend, my other friend. I don't ask about nobody's personal life. I just ask how your boyfriend doing or whatever, and that's it. So, certain people, they was getting really personal, and I didn't like that at all. And then, like, that really irritated me. And then people was like, oh, y'all relationship not gonna work out, da da this and da da that. I was like, when me and him was together, he first told me, don't listen to people, don't listen to females and stuff like that. And I was like, okay. And that's what he said. That's the first thing he said. So, me, we, you know, I'm doing me, he doing him, or whatever. And then, that's when it all came down. People was coming between us, and it was just a whole lot of mess. Like, a whole lot of mess. And, like my guest said, like, a couple of my friends asked me, why did I delete the video of him and stuff like that? I deleted the video because people was harassing me about him, what happened, oh, he broke up with you. I told you your relationship wasn't going to work, et cetera, et cetera, and all that. So that's why I deleted the video. And like I said in my guest video, yeah, I deleted the video because that's why. I wasn't mad at him. It was just, I was just mad at, I let people come between us and I shouldn't have, or whatever, and I listened to people and stuff like that. Like, I was so excited to be in a relationship because, like, I told y'all, I haven't been in a relationship since I don't know when. And, like, when Mozzie was here or whatever, me and Mozzie wasn't together, but the way we was connected, we felt like we was together, but we wasn't. And he was a Libra. And I'm a Sagittarius. And I know it's not about zodiac signs or whatever, but he was a Libra and stuff like that. So after Mozzie passed, I was like, you know what, I'm not interested in looking for nobody or nothing like that. So that's when I said, fuck love. I didn't care about love and stuff like that. And it's like, when I was in the relationship, that's why I was like, so, like I said, I wasn't mad at him. I was just mad at the people around me or whatever. And it's like, then when we broke up, I'm just sitting here thinking, like, really, Clarissa, why you let people get between y'all and stuff like that? So I was like, you know what, just focus on yourself, get yourself together and everything. So that's when I went ghost on everybody. I didn't talk to nobody or nothing. I had to be to myself to get myself together and everything. And to this day, do me and him talk? Like, we talk. Well, I talk to his cousin. Not like that. But his cousin always talked to me, so I always ask his cousin how he doing and stuff like that. So he told me, and like, that's how we talk. I talk through his cousin to check on him and stuff like that. So I guess we not bad blood or whatever, but it is what it is. And like, in this relationship that I'm in now, I'm keeping it like it is. Like, if we make a YouTube video, or if we don't make a YouTube video, you won't know if I'm talking to him or whatever. Because it's like, the last time I did too much, put too much, I was like really excited and stuff like that. And like now, with this relationship, I am excited and happy, but I'm going smart about it. You know what I mean? I'm not doing like I did before. Like, I learned my lesson from before and all that. And like, this relationship, it's like, it's much, it's good, it's smooth. It's like, before and now, it's not no people in our business, nothing like that. Not people telling me what y'all talking about. Like, they was clocking me and stuff and like that and all that. And then I was like, females was sending me screenshots and stuff, and I'm like, okay, what is really going on? Like, is it me or what? So one of my bros, he called me and he was like, since you've been on my mind. And I was like, I said, oh, really? He was like, yeah, you've been on my mind. He said, what's going on? So this is like after we broke up or whatever. So he was like, what's really going on? So I got quiet and I ain't seen nothing. Then he heard me crying, and I told him, I was like, I really let people mess up my relationship. And he was like, how? He said, you never let nobody come between what you love. And that's how I know. And then I told him, and he was like, wow. He was like, it's not you. I said, I got too excited, and I just made it public. And that's how it all happened. He said, true. He said, I understand where you're coming from, because you haven't been in a relationship in a long time, and you just got so excited and all that. I was like, yeah, that's what I was saying to myself. And then he was like, it's going to be okay. He said, he might come back around, you never know, or you find somebody else or whatever, whatever. And I was like, true. And then, like, that was, like, my first time crying on the phone with my bro, because he never heard me cry. So, like, my bro and my man, talked to my man earlier, and he told me I don't show emotions, and I don't, because it's just like, when I show it, it seems like people don't care. So that's why I keep it inside, and I don't show it. So when I get frustrated and angry, that's when I let it out. Like, that night, I let it out because I needed someone to talk to. And, like, he didn't know. He just knew something was not right with me because I always text him and everything. So, yeah. So, now I'm in this relationship. I'm, like, happy now. Like, it's smooth. It's going the way I want it to go. And I hope it stays like this because the last one I was in, I was, like, everywhere. Like, I was like, okay. And then when I was single, people was questioning me and wonder if I'm talking to him and stuff like that and all that. And I'm, like, ignoring everybody and everything. And, like, my two best friends, they checked on me while I was going through that or whatever. But it's, like, when you love someone and you, like, ride for them, it's, like, when y'all break up, like me, this go for anybody that I talk to and who I fuck with. If I love you, I love you until I die. You guys, my best friend, dad, anybody. So, when we broke up, it was like, I was like, wow, I just, like, damn, ruined my relationship. And my problem was, I was listening to people, let people get in my head. I was overthinking, thinking this, thinking that. But I was right about some things. But I'm not going to say no name. I'm not going to say nothing. But God really showed me. And I was like, wow. I was like, okay. And it was what God showed me, it wasn't him, it was somebody else. And I'm sitting here like, okay. I was like, okay. So when God showed me the signs, I started looking at that person differently. Like, I started moving differently. Y'all didn't understand how bad I wanted to cuss that person out. Like, how bad I wanted to cuss that person out. And my best friend was like, why don't you just let it out or whatever? And I was like, no, if I do, that person is not going to talk to me no more. Because me, when I see or feel, or if I'm overthinking something, when I'm overthinking something, I'm always right. When I do that, then, and when it come out true, then you gonna see a whole different me. Period. So back to my relationship now. Like I said, I like it how it is. I hope it stay like this. Like, because, like, me and him, we talk, we communicate. It's like better than the last one. I'm not gonna lie, it's better than the last one. Like, we communicate. I don't call him like I did in my last relationship. I don't text him. And I guess because before my last relationship, I guess I made myself, it was all about me or whatever, or I was so excited or whatever. So, yeah. So, this relationship, I don't call him like that. I don't text him like that. And it's not because I don't want to get on his nerves. It's just, I want him to have some space and I have some space. Like, it's going smooth like that. Like, he called me, I call him. Like, today, we was on the phone for a good minute and we was talking or whatever. So, and it's like, you know, you don't have to talk to your man 24/7 or whatever. Like, yeah, I do miss him sometimes or whatever. But me, I'm not that clingy. Like, I want to be under my man 24/7. No. I want him to have his space and I have my space. That's the type of girlfriend I am. So, like I said, the communication is going good. Everything's basically going good. So, yeah. So, yeah. So, like I said before, I'm not telling nobody who I'm talking to. I'm not posting him. None of that. Because, like I said before, my last relationship, that really did it for me. So this time, I'm keeping everything private. Everything. So, it won't happen like that. And like this time, if he probably gonna see this video. So, this time I want us to not go back like we was before. And like, if we break up, if me and this man break up, it's not the same man. So if me and this man break up, I'm just done with relationships. I'm done with relationships. So I'm just going to be single until I'm ready for a relationship. Because if this one don't go right the way, I mean, I'm not going to say the way I want it, the way we both want it. I'm going to say both of us because we're a team. Then I'm just be single, you know? And it's like, me, when I break up with my exes or whatever, I don't go stalking them, nothing like that, or make a fake pages or whatever. I let them do whatever they want to do. Who talk to who they want to talk to, I don't care. Long as you don't bring that Kanye-ness with me or whatever. Like, my ex that I dated in high school, he's stalking me. He tried to keep up with me and his girlfriend. She think I'm talking to him, but I'm not talking to him. So, yeah. So, I hope this relationship goes well. We stay together or whatever. And, you know, I don't want to go back to my old one. Like, I don't want none of that. So, this is like a fresh new start. Clean. Past is the past, whatever, whatever. So, yeah. And like I said, if this relationship don't work, I'm just going to stay single and be happy with that. So, yeah. So, that's what I came on here to confess about or whatever and let it out. Because this morning, it was 4 o'clock this morning, I was thinking about that. Because I was thinking about the video that I made with my guests, and I was like, I should talk about that. Then I was like, no, I shouldn't talk about that. Because if I do, I'm gonna hurt some people's feelings or whatever. But this is my YouTube channel, and it's me. Like, you never know, somebody might be going through the same thing, a breakup or whatever, or whatever the case may be. So you just let it out. So that's what I did. So I hope this video helps y'all, girls, guys, or whatever, and stuff. I hope it helps y'all out, or whatever. And what I do, when me and him broke up, what I do, I just started hanging out with my family. Was out, I was going to out of town, not seeing nobody, but I was out of town, hanging out with my family, going to the pool, stuff like that. I was like getting my mind off of that and what God showed me too. But yeah, all I gotta say is be careful who you let in your relationship. Let people know about your relationship. I don't care if y'all been friends for a long time. I don't care. Be careful, okay? Just be careful. Because most of the time, they not really your friends or whatever. So, yeah. So, y'all just be careful. Girls, guys, okay? But make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. And I might have another video. I don't know yet, but I will let y'all know. So yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and I will see y'all next time. Check out a body. 20 on your head, you just worked a Camaro.